This is this is king size though.
It's just the headboard is meant to
be. Oh,
it's hardwood, for instance.
And the headboard come with
and the,
here?
The front? No, just
that's the headboard.
The front is just big.
Oh, okay. And the mattress separate?
Yes.
I like this. So, 74.99 for the headboard, and then 94.
No, I said 74 for the frame. I'm seeing it. And 94. Oh, $64.99 for the headboard. And for the rest of it, it's
$90.99. Is that just for the
for this?
Then this couldn't hold anyway, it's just too much. Look at that sofa.
Good sofa.
Was it hard?
Mommy, can I show you? Let me show you.
I just sitting there, I was just like picking something more soft though. It just surprised me.
How much is it? $149? $900,000, almost $1 million. Okay, that's a million so far.
Oh, fireplace.
And there was one downstairs. I'm not sure if you can, but it did look.
I love this bed. This one is just simple. There's no price on this one, but this is nice.
Because the mattress bed is hard.
It's a mattress, Deandre. It's not bed. You can have a different mattress.
Sit down, we look at that.
Tell me if I'm coming. You have the bedside table. This is nice. Jason from Ashley.
Hey, you have to ask before you do it.
No,
that's fine.
I told him. This is a nice ace person. Jason, very friendly Ashley. Customer service. When you come to Ashley, ask for Jason.
Only Jason.